Intruder!
They're moving the shipment, but we must go now. There's a carriage on the next corner. If we hide within, they'll drive us right to it.
It's time you went home. I'll hide in the carriage alone.
Home? Back to a cold and cheerless...
You'll tell us where Bronson went. I owe you one.
I'll keep those ones alive until they take me to our destination.
I'm sorry, but my need is greater than you know. Justice will be done.
Wait, don't...
Mr. Morris!
Poor man. I hope he finds some kind of peace.
Now to destroy the crates! No one is getting their hands on this hellfire!
Thank you.
You're back. Mr. Morris, I see. I was afraid it would come to this. He was a good man, but even the best of us can lose our way when blinded by grief. Still, I thank you for preventing a greater tragedy.
Sometime, you hear? The next contestant. I was beginning to worry I'd have to take on these brutes myself.
Thank you.